Welcome back to Farming Simulator 2015 with the Rude Man. We're back on Ringwood, and looks like a beautiful day for farming. Okay, let's see here. What were we doing? It looks like I was getting ready to start picking up some straw here. So, looks like, not quite. All right, let's get this thing started. Finish this field harvesting, I guess. So that, when I first came on, I thought that was a forage wagon. It's not. It's just a regular trailer. So that's getting started. Put his course back on field 3. All right, and in the last episode, I discovered that we had a Kentucky Fried Chicken farm here. So we've got a bunch of chickens. I bought a bunch of chickens. So these are feed chickens, which so they're not egg layers. They're noisy too. Look at all those chickens. Oh, I got chickens everywhere. Oh yeah. What's that over there? What is that? Let's go in and take a look. Bark, 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 bark. Noisy, aren't they? Bark, bark. What's that? What comes out of there? Now, why is that open? Do you have to manually close it? You must. Look, there's a fire extinguisher just in case one of the chickens catches on fire. So, what is that for? What happens here? Is he dead? Why do some move? Oh no, that was weird. It's like he just came back to life. Oh, look, water. I put the water in over there. And it fills these water pans here. Isn't that cool? All right, I like that. Is that chicken shit? You know what? There's an old joke. I need to feed these guys. There's an old joke. You know, what's that white stuff in chicken shit? And the answer is, well, that's chicken shit too. What is this? It looks pretty old and rusty. Oh, that's a power supply. Man, that looks old. About ready to blow. And this is just for sweeping, I guess. And we got one of these. Open this up. And close it back. All right, so what do chickens eat? Do they eat grain? I've never fed chickens before like this. I'm talking about the farm. Of course, I've fed chickens on the farm, in real life. But on the farm here, what do they eat? What's this? Is this for chicken poo? Let's see. What does it say in the magic thing here? Chickens owned, sheep, cows, and statistics. Pig 1, beef 2. Fattened chickens. I have 500 chickens. Actually, I have 501. None at slaughter weight. 0% productivity. Mixed rations. Grain. Earth fruits. Silage. Water. Straw. Manure. And slurry. So it's the same old, same old. They can eat everything. The earth fruits would be like potatoes, sugar beets, I think. Silage, of course, is silage and water. water we've given them. We haven't given them any straw, but I don't know if I have any. Uh-oh. What's going on with this guy? Alright, start him up. Put the pipe out. Stay put. You stay put, Tracker. I'm gonna try to come around you. Now, I think this is all the harvest that I had. Pretty sure. Let's see, go back to the map. And I had field 20, which is grass. I have field 3. And I have field 16. So I just have the two fields. That's the growth pattern. There's the fruit types. So that's it. So I'm going to have to work these fields. Get crop back on them. Because that's what farming's all about. Preparing for the next harvest. And there it goes. Okay, let us put the wheels down. Okay, don't roll away. And we're off. So, which way do we go? Let's see. We'll go back this way. I suppose that I could leave. Oh. That must be a transport. It is transport. So, where should we take it? Transport to. This is north, isn't it? So, from Northfield to the main farm. Oh, it was already set up for that. North to main. You want to start from the beginning? All right, let's go back and get our tractor. Shut this off. And now let's see, this is barley. Can we feed this to the chickens? Let's run over to the chicken farm and see if they'll take some barley. Or do they just eat weed? I can't remember. Fattened chickens. Grain, they do take grain. Okay, well, barley's a grain, right? Oh, shoot. Combine's stuck already. All right. Let's see what he's stuck on. Tree. Combines don't follow the paths very well. They're too big and squirrely. Let's see if we can get him to drive straight. They usually fishtail quite a little bit. Well, maybe he'll get most of the way there. Okay, open that. Okay, hesh up, chickens. Hesh up. Oh, I didn't shut the barn door. Chickens, you're making a little noise. Too much noise. Barley's not accepted here. All right, that's not gonna work then. Did I close that door? I did. So that's not gonna work. Barley evidently is not one that we can feed. Oh, wait. What was it doing? Well, it's taking it there. Okay. Is that all it's gonna take? All right, so it took there. Well, that's weird because it told me Barley wasn't accepted there. Well, make up your mind. Is it or isn't it? Now, let's go back and see if it put... Yep, it put grain in. It put grain in. Good deal, good deal. Now, it didn't... Normally, it says that, okay, that's enough to feed X amount of days. I didn't see that. So is it full? Pull in here again. See if it'll let me. Okay, maximum capacity. Enough to fill it for 6 days. Dump this in the silo. And how much do we have? All right, barley, we've got that much, but that doesn't include what I'm putting in there right now. Probably should have kept it. Uh-oh, combine's stuck again. All right, let's just leave him here for now. Let's go find out what's going on with the combine. Oh boy, he is terribly stuck. Alright, let's stick him in the barn for now, because we don't need him until next harvest. So which barn is empty? That one... one in the middle here is empty, we can use it. I wish these went clear through, instead of having to turn around and... Oh shoot, can't see. That's close enough for government work. I don't know how. Yep, he's okay. Alrighty then. Let's see. What do we need to do? We need to seed. So we need to find tractors. That's that big boy. I don't have a big boy tractor, do I? Can't remember. Do I have a big boy tractor? I don't have a big boy tractor. I got that one. What's he doing? Did I have him work in this field? That means we have straw we can take to the chickens, doesn't it? Yeah, I don't know what he thinks he's gonna do. I think he's gonna start the course completely over. But that's okay, I guess. You better turn. Attaboy. Yeah, I want to collect the straw before we seed, and I'm going to have to, all right, okay, that's what I need to do. I need to take this guy over to the other farm. Bad the fields we have are spread out all over the damn place. It would have been nice if we had a couple of fields real close together and then purchased the ones at the other farm. I'm anxious to play this game at night and see about the street lights if they come on and what they look like. Hope they work cool. I've said this before, but this should have been what Giant did for Westbridge Hills, is to trick it out like this. Believe it or not, by lowering those, it actually makes a difference in the size of the piece of equipment. So, let's see, we're going to do field 3. See, it was 18.9. By lowering those, it makes it 19.1. We are in the southwest corner. Oops. Which it already was. And we're going to be heading east, and we're going to activate that, and we're going to generate the course and save the course. Straw field 3. Alright, button up a piece of equipment, get this thing started. Do it. There he goes. Okay, now let's see. Go back to the other forage wagon. What do I have those in? Group 6, New Holland. Is that, yeah, group 6. Okay. Well, he's found his way. Oh, good job. He found it. Oh, he's working just perfect. Great. Okay, let's get ready to rumble. I think I want to sell that barley. So let's find out what prices on barley are. And where they might be. Barley. I guess you can't sell barley on this farm. There's only one place. Two places. No, there's more. All right, the best price so far is North Farm Silo. What? What? You can sell it to your own silo? Is that right? South Farm Silo. All right, I don't get it. North Farm Silo, South Farm Silo. The hell does that mean? North Farm Silo. That's right where we're at. I don't understand that. South Farm Silo. All right, I'm confused. No, I don't get it. What? I don't understand. South Farm Silo, North Farm Silo. 773 a ton. What? I don't get it. I don't understand. Let's... It's already in my silo. I'm confused. North Farm Silo, and it's got a price on it. Why would it have a price on it? Where else can we sell it? That doesn't make any sense to me. Restaurant wants 612 and 670 at the flour mill. 632. So flour mill is the best price for barley at the moment. Yeah, I don't understand it. Okay, so flour mill. Let's find out where that's at. The flour mill is right there, in the middle of the map. So, all right, not too far. Let's go ahead and make a course for that. How do we get our crop? Okay, that's manure, right? Right there? Is that where we get it? Out of that thing? That's kind of weird. Okay, so what's the best way to do that? From here, we'd be coming around. That's going to be kind of a tight turn. But I don't know if it's any less tight than the other one. So, let's see if we do this like that. And start filling. We're gonna do. All right, I'm gonna just do the course first. So let's start the course recording here. Next turn, not this one. Oh, it right there. Flour mill. And which way do we go in? Good question, huh? Oh, there we go. Good guess, huh? And around the corner. I keep forgetting this is Westbridge Hills. I should know this route. Side of that red tank right there. I need to take it wide because I'm not always going to have this small trailer. But that gives me all of this space right here to line up to that silo again. And we're going to stop it right there. Okay, so this is grain to flour mill. Grain farm. Let's see. Now this is the North Farm, isn't it? Grain North Farm. Flour mill. Grain North Farm flour mill. All right, that works. And let him go. Oh, wait, stop. Gotta set it to barley. And hopefully this thing's gonna work smooth. You know, this is a big farm. I mean, big map, but the way he's got it set up, some of the roads and entryways are kind of narrow. That's okay. I like that. All right. I think he's going to be okay. I really do. Let's go check on. He's almost done. And let's see. We had. Guy's still working busily. He's about halfway on the field, halfway done. Don't hit that sign. Ooh, that was close. It only counts if you actually hit it. Oh look, I can't remember, we bought sheep, didn't we? 15%, really? I bought sheep? I don't remember buying sheep. Okay, I don't have any pigs, don't have any beef. I have fattened chickens. I have regular chickens and no cows. I bought 200 sheep. Okay, didn't remember doing that. I wonder if I have to water them. Do I have to water them? Productivity, feeding trough, water. I did water them. Okay, but I haven't fed them anything yet. This must be the flour mill. Alright, so I think he's gonna work. So, we need to work on getting feed for the sheep and the chickens. What's an old couch sitting out there for? Get off there and smoke. Set the couch on fire. Yeah, so we do have grass, but he's mowed that one field. Let's go back to the farm and see. Okay, here comes a bunch of straw. You guys are working up a storm. There. It doesn't look like much, does it? Okay, so this is... He left a little bit, didn't he? Yeah. He left a little bit, but that's okay, I guess. Alright, I gotta find more grass. Oh! Oh, I thought maybe he was done. So we made 225 grand on that. I don't remember what I had to begin with. I didn't look. Okay, there's that guy. He's already watered. Why is this tractor here? Is that just where I left him? He's done. Stick a fork in him, he's done. Okay, now let's see, what else do I need to do? I don't have anything in here. I need to start making silage. So, you know what I need to do? I need to get grasshopper and look around for more fields that have grass on them. Stroll around the park here. Go up and mow the golf course. take all its grass. Alright, it's just a regular field. Let's run up this way. Any town zombies? Well, it didn't take him long to get there, did it? Oil fields. Alright, so we're down to the bottom. I could turn this into grass, but boy, that'd be a waste of a field, wouldn't it? Let's see, there's two fields there. South Farm, and there's the grass field that I've been mowing. Restaurant, more oil rigs. Oh, here we go. Here we go. All right, we can mow this thing. Let's see if it's halfway square or rectangular. If it's not, we can make it so. Be like Captain Picard. Make it so. Yeah, it's close enough. We can kind of do this as a separate field here. All right, so I want to do this with a regular tractor, though. So let's get... God, I hate to use him. They don't work very good. Let's get this Ursus. We're going for a stroll. Okay, what's the quickest way to get there? Oh, I might have made a mistake going across the field if I don't find a gate. Maybe this field doesn't have a fence on it. Town zombies. Is there town zombies? Big old house. Got a fan in the window. Ooh, gotta love that. Must get warm here. Train station down yonder. Bridge over troubled water. Oh, we can sell chicken eggs here. And I think... Oh, this is... Oh, that's the shop. All right, so we're over this way a little, I think. Over behind that factory. I'll go up and take a look. Drive-in theater up here. Do they even have drive-in theaters anymore? It used to be a big thing, drive-in theaters. Good family fun. The whole family in the car and go to a movie. Right, this is our field here. So, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna start. I guess, does it matter where I start, really? I don't know if it does or if it does not. Alright, let's line this thing up here. Okay, we are going to field work. Start the course right here. Make it as square as I can. I'm kind of a square guy myself. Old fashioned. I've always been old fashioned. Kind of, sort of. Some respects. Not all. Okay, right there. I don't know what to call this. I'm not quite sure where I'm at. How about grass field 13? Because it's close to 13. We'll call it grass 13. Or mo or curly, I'm not sure. Okay, so we're going to do... generate the course. Currently loaded course. Field 3. Oh man, oh man, oh man. What is the work width of... Oh. The grasshopper. I think it's 7 point something. It's less than 8 meters. It's 7 point something. I think I'm just going to make it 7 meters. If I make it 7 meters, won't that kind of overlap? And that'll be okay. Let's make it 7 meters. So we're gonna go field 3. It's not field 3, though. Back that off. We're going to do 7 meters. Okay, so, and this is going to be the northeast corner, starting in the northeast corner and heading south. Northeast heading south. And I don't know if it makes any difference, so we'll go ahead and do it anyway, though. Do that. And we're going to save it. Oh, God, that scared me. Grass 3. No, it wasn't 3, was it? Oh, what was it? 13. It was 13. Mow grass 13. Let's just call it that. And then let's get him out of the way. Shut him off so we're not wasting fuel. Go get Grasshopper. Grasshopper. Alright, and then Now I'm curious. Uh, 7.8. Oh, I don't know if it makes that much difference. Let's stop it and let's go back over here, and we're gonna do Mograss 13. This will be okay. It'll be okay. It'll just overlap a little bit. God, I'm off about a meter, though. I wonder if I can change that. Okay, I've got it this way. Can I change it? I'm just going to do that and see what happens. So, let me go. Oh no, is he not making... Do I have him collecting it? Is he collecting it? Detach, lower weight, change tools. Course plate, disable grass pickup. So he's picking it up. All right, good. That's what I want him to do. I want him to pick it up, so... All right, we're okay. Drive course. Hopefully he's okay. Let's take a look at it. Looks good to me. Cool. All right, so we're going to go ahead and end the episode here, and we'll have more fun on the farm in the next one. If you liked it, give it a like. If you have a friend, share it if you would. And if you haven't subscribed, I'd appreciate if you did. And I'll see you on the farm in the next episode.